As with the other bodies stolen from cemeteries, the nerve endings of the brain were too far gone to receive a proper transplant. The experiment had failed to produce anything more than a walking, breathing, zombie-like creature. But the doctor permitted her to wander about the laboratory. She was quite harmless and, at times, even amusing.
I'm a banshee mummy, zombie mixed with ghoul and a ghost. I get the grim reaper pissing and death is a joke. Ha ha, got me nothing with every cut slow. Call the